You know who we are.
Inquisitors.
You know what we do?
You hunt Jedi.
In actuality, I would say the Jedi hunt themselves. Do you know the key to hunting Jedi, friend? It is patience. Jedi cannot help what they are. Their compassion leaves a trail. For example, in our line of work, rumors run rampant. Here's one I heard just recently. It involves a Jedi hiding right here, in your lovely saloon. Let's say ours is a wanderer. Maybe he's looking for people like him. Comes across this establishment. Nice place. And then he sees you. A man in need. Perhaps the locals are stealing from you. Threatening you. So what is the Jedi to do? Help you and risk exposure? Or move on? Now, if he were smart, he'd keep moving, but the Jedi code is like an itch. He cannot help it. So he steps in and saves your saloon. You offer him a place to hide, fresh water, shade from the suns. But the stories, they begin and they travel quickly. His compassion has been his undoing.
There.
Prepare him for interrogation.
You're wasting your time, you know that, right? You'll never find us all.
You are reckless.
What chase after scraps?
Scraps are all we have left.
Then we should be hunting bigger prey.
He is not yours to find. We are past this, Third Sister. I will not warn you again. You will forget this fixation with Kenobi, or I will relieve you of your duties. Is that clear?
Yes, Grand Inquisitor. Consider him forgotten.